I've got some chicken. Would you like
more? Would you like some chicken?
What do you want to drive? Take your pick. Here, you want a Visa? Look, we got Gold, we got Platinum, we got American Express, we got Travelers. Where do you want? Do you want to go away on a trip? Where do you
want
to go?
You're lying. You don't want that.
That's exactly what
you're
I want.
Lying.
Do you want to know why?
We're
I don't have to put up with her shit.
I was going
to
say.
We always get along because she gets whatever she wants and I get whatever I want. That's a perfect relationship. I don't want all the jazz that goes. I don't want to convince her to like me. I just want her to like me, like what I have to offer. I like what you have to offer. I want 15 to 30 minutes a night.
But you can find people like that.
Just the two
They're
of us.
Everywhere.
I don't know. I'm having a hard time. In the city.
Then come to the city. Do you show them cards? They're everywhere.
I'm telling you, I have absolutely nothing wrong with keeping a woman. I don't care. As long as she's happy. All I want is you to be happy. I'll give you whatever you want. Just be happy. You know how many women are out there that piss me off? It's like, look, you got a really good looking husband. You got a really nice house. You got lots of money in the bank. You got a beautiful car to drive. You got two wonderful kids. And you're a bitch. How could you not be happy? Oh, I really like going shopping with my wife. I like looking at furniture. No, we don't. We do that so we can get you home happy. Men would put up with so much shit for sex. It's incredible. As soon as you shut off that switch, why do you think that time of the month we don't want to be around? Because we know we're not getting anything but grief. So we move into the guest house or we hang out with our buddies. I'm not being rude. I'm just saying that's the truth.
Not at all. We're great people, right?
Women are amazing. I love women. It's when you take and don't give, like it's frustrating. Yeah. I mean, I have deep, deep pockets. As long as I get what I want. And that's what grinds my gears.